There is finally relief for Kwai Chung Estate residents after authorities believe all transmission chains there have been cut off. But around 30 households were evacuated in various districts over fears of vertical transmission in their buildings. Isaac Lee reports.
For the first time in a week, Hong Kong's daily infections fell below three digits. There were 81 cases today, 77 of which local. In a positive sign, all new patients from the Kwai Chung Estate cluster were linked to previous infections. The Center for Health Protection believes all transmission chains there have been broken up. But silent transmission chains may have formed elsewhere, with 15 untraceable cases logged today. They include residents of Choi Wan Estate and Lower Wong Tai Sin Estates. Vertical transmission was suspected at more residential towers, including Block 2 of Tivoli Garden in Tsing Yi, Yam Yu House of Shek Yam East Estate in Kwai Chung, and Yong Lai House of Yao Tong's Yao Lai Estate. Around 30 households had to be evacuated. Meanwhile, another outbreak could be forming at Sha Tin Methodist College. Two janitors have come down with the virus, and some others have tested preliminary positive. All 12 of their colleagues have to be quarantined. Among the 9 suspected Delta cases today, one had visited Cape Collinson Crematorium last week. A cleaner who works there had earlier tested positive. Authorities noted that around 20 cases today were related to cross-family gatherings. With Lunar New Year holidays approaching, they reminded citizens to stay alert.
I understand many families would like to gather together and sharing some meals or eating some, enjoy the festival. Be careful, especially if there are elderly involved or who has not yet get vaccinated. If they get infected, there may be some complications.
The center also reported around 70 preliminary infections, which will be confirmed tomorrow. Isaac Lee, HKIBC.